What is going on, bitches and wax things? I don't even care anymore, just gonna stay by the wall, obviously.
You get to live a few seconds longer than your friends.
That bit of dirty joke.
I am unstoppable!
Okay, there's neon sign. Yeah.
I had that covered, you know.
Yeah, that's right. Keep coming. I'll take you all down.
The town's kind of pretty at night, yeah? With lights.
Oh, God.
You're
not going to turn into a girl on me now, are you?
No. I mean, I won't if you won't.
Well, I've killed a bunch of you dudes, and then we'll be coming to a flop.
It had to be that.
Oh yeah? Die faster!
That's cool and all, but I'm in the middle of something. Yes, by
the
time.
Oh, you got this, right? I left the package over on 5th and Wall I want to check on.
Sure, you go check your package while I stay here and risk my life.
Trust me, you're gonna love it.
Oh, dude, I don't even care if I subdue you now. So, all of you?
Alright, all done here.
Good. Meet me at 5th and Wall. This is gonna be epic.
Hey, Delson. Fire up that camera. I got something for the viewers at home.
Please. Please don't hurt me.
Hello, America? My name is Abigail Walker, but my friends and enemies call me Fetch. Two things you should know about me. One, I'm a Pisces. Two, I've never hurt an innocent person in my life. And that's still true. You may think I'm a monster, but it's not my fault. People who preach hatred of conduits leave us no choice. So who's really to blame here?
That was a nice touch at the end.
It just came to me.
Yeah?
What about the part where I put a hole through the hater?
Ooh, golden age of television.
Oh, man. I got all this energy now. I gotta burn it off.
I mean, there's plenty of activists out
there. You wanna hook up?
Activists can wait. Whoa. You wanna go someplace where our bodies don't get riddled by bullets during foreplay?
Mm-hmm. No place for the week.
Having sex on the street. Look at how many people are just murdered. So edgy.
I wanted to call and say thanks, stud. Sorry about all those laser blasts at the end there, but it's been, you know, a while since I,
Laser blasts at the end.
We need to overdo it with the pillow talk.
But we should overdo it. We should overdo everything. Just a matter of time before those goons take us out. So we gotta carpe the diem, take the bull by the scrot, go for the gold and forge it into matching nipple rings. I'm telling you, we gotta live fast, die young, and take as many dupes with us as we can.
No, ma'am. I am coming out of this alive. So are you.
Don't bet on him, Miss Sunshine.
Controller's glitched, so he just keeps doing that by himself. Well, since nothing's popping up, I was gonna do a spray ping by I'm guessing this one's gonna be on the roof, but I could be wrong.
Hey, Nelson. I got word of a ramped up DUP presence over in the Lantern District. Must think there's a conduit hiding there.
That sounds like the place to be.
Hey, there's a bridge near here that'll get you there.
Great. Now this is a conference call.
Hi, Fetch.
Hey, Abigail. might be worth mentioning that that bridge was broken up like the 520 by the DUP.
Hey, powerless. They ain't built and wrecked a bridge yet that we conduits can't cross. Right, Dee?
Hey, might be worth a shot, Reg.
Well, it sounds like you're in completely competent and trustworthy hands. You know, why don't you call me, if you get there?
Man, how do you put up with that?
He pays the bills. I'm heading for the bridge.
He's your bubba. Right. First video I want to show you guys what you should do. Side missions. I don't even know. I'll do the rest of them in this area then. I already get more shards for upgrades, but for now I'm just gonna show you. So needs a good for leveling up your bad guy now. Or a good guy now, depending. So I chose a darker one. I got a space needle. That's a robot. Great dog. You come in.
A man, a plan, and an aerosol.
Slide on my carpet. Alright, so you could do those. And you could destroy these. Go destroy this one by air. God, I think it's just one of the harder ones actually to do that. The big dudes won't give me breaks, so please. I'm just gonna run around. It's lovely, that is. That is the best thing in the world! Oh, well. I'm all the way back, yeah. Okay, Mr. Nevis. Okay. So we need shards to collect them. You gotta destroy these, collect the shards. So you can get more upgrades. The points for upgrades. At least there's no big dude yet. Be easy then. Enemy subdued now. Yeah, you gotta keep the kill streak going. That's all I can, I'm able to use, what do you call it? There we go, that's it. Barely anyone here now. Shoot in my asshole. But I killed Morphia, and Morphia come across to driving around with me causing shit. And then we got a stick bag. I just blast it on you. Right, finally. Yes. Techniques, upgrades, obviously you guys should know that. Actually, look, anything smoky smoke, you just drain smoke. Okay, that's all the shots collected, and now we collect these. Some of them are easier than others, like this one's pretty easy. And you also got these hand scanners as well, which also give you shots. Okay, hopefully there's some neon around I can drink. Oh. Makes it easier then. There's somebody shows up on the map. Okay, there we go. You can do this for smoke, but neon's way easier. So I'll just collect these. It's not only an upgrade, it's a smoke upgrade, I'm guessing. It's Cinder Blast. And there's one over here. Let's go. Well, actually, no, there's stuff on the top and we'll go way down. I can't wait. Can I get in a speed yet? Or, you know, is it available? Most wanted. Okay. I can't use it yet. They're just shot by us and you may as well grab it. Shipwreck, come here. Come here, old Langston. Oh, fuck. What are you doing, you shipwreck? Where are you? Man, I wish I had slow-mo thing. On the good guy side, we're using neon. This is easy because you have endless speed and slowdown time, so you can slow down time and shoot them. Wish we could turn back time. Oh, come on, where are ya? Oh, come on, what? So many objects in the way. Oh, look how smart you are. There you go, too close. Oh, I don't want to drink smoke, I want to drink shards. Lucky there's some neon, but yeah. That's helpful. get any upgrades here, or is that all I can get at the moment? It's better to get upgrades anyway. Or points for upgrades. Okay, some of them slidey. Some of the robots. Oh, I got three upgrades available. Okay, so we've got anything in smoke? No, some full on smoke. It says three upgrades, but I only get full subbeam. Just another one that's just sitting there. We're sort of just sitting there. Sword is just in one spot. Some moves around. Let's do a thingy mission. Clear the area of enemies. Here we go. We've got like a beer then. What's the smoking pipe? Smoke weird up a death. Oh, there's a fish. Probably think, oh, that's obvious, but you know, Delson makes some crazy things in this game. Like a duck on a fishing rod or something like that, or crab coming out of a
DP
vehicle or something like that. I don't know. He does some crazy things like that. Where's the nearest thingy? He's over here. So this is what I like to do. Just do stencil art and train shards. So just keep his cycle going. And here we are, the very first one we destroyed in story mode, obviously. Just introduce the new to the trophy and shit like that. Well, there it is. He's on top of Burger Man. Dude, stop shooting me, don't want you. Yes, it is tasting. Go drain this one, then we do a small stance lock. Oh, Dawson, like you're running me. Isn't there like a counter button? It feels like square or something. And the new stencil off thingy is over here. This is a big one. They cover a lot of it. Guess it's like a force of the UP guy or something.
You're welcome, world.
What's that, Augustine? Yeah. So, never shard is over here. think this guy's on. It's in the building somewhere. Yeah. It's inside. Oh no, but yeah. Ooh, new upgrade, sorry. So a lot of these upgrades are really expensive now as well. I'm blue, dabby dee dabby da. So then, how are we gonna go over here? Let's do a stance wall first. There's another big one, octopus holding me some kind of bow.
Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun.
Mm-hmm. People are scared of me. It's cool though. Oh, it'll be cool in real life, but it's like cool attention to detail and everything. Uh-huh.
Yeah, that'll
okay,
help.
No. Okay, next one. Next one, next. Any small stance slot? No, so we just go over here. Just one more, but yeah. In between these two little cheeky dots of things. So you guys get the picture now, don't ya? Like, you could do the other missions as well, but those are just there to add extra time. They don't really add anything to the game. Not any, they add to the game, they don't, you know, add to, what do you call it, leveling up and stuff. Oh my god, Delson. Wish I could turn back time. Oh, the good old ones. Okay, this one's just standing there. We'll just do this. Said two upgrades available. Oh, and yeah. Uh-huh. Okay. And we're back to the DUP station. Actually, I'll do it across this way. And you guys get the picture now. I need that episode eggs when I got a few minutes left, but just destroy another DUP thing. Why are you afraid of? Get tested. Why are you afraid of? Get tested. God, that'd be nagging you in your mind for one, wouldn't it? Okay, this one's using enough hauling since it's covered in guns. Oh, I remember this one. This is another hard one. See, that's why you abandoned the other one early on. This. Good day. There's only one of you. Death and destruction. You might drop then. But right, well then. I'm actually gonna leave that episode there. So you guys get a gist of. So that's the best way I do stuff in this game. So don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe over the day. I'm gonna upgrade, do more new side missions, upgrade myself, and see you guys next time. Peace.